Young Dragons, a hot new tag team, making their ECW debut, and what a I wish them well. Look who they've been paired with, the ECW Tag Team Champions, Kevin Sullivan and the Tag Maniac. And these two young men from San Francisco are being battered already with chairs as Kevin Sullivan and the Tag Maniac are giving them their initiation into Eastern Championship Wrestling. These two are a couple of beasts. The Dragons, I'm sure, wishing they were back across the country. It's Kevin Sullivan out the table. The table comes down across the camera cable. We got our picture. Well, here comes our picture. Luckily, we've got our picture back as Kevin Sullivan is just tearing apart the ringside area, looking for anything to use as a weapon against the Young Dragon, including the timekeeper's hammer. Sullivan again with the chair. The poor Dragon just being beaten all over this arena with chairs. Is this a sanctioned match? If we had a bell? Oh, my! That'll send shockwaves up your spine. It was painful just for me to look at. Oh, as this will be as well. I know what's coming up. Kevin Sullivan goes to the far corner like a bat out of hell, right into the Dragon. He's helpless. He's hanging there being stopped by Sullivan, who I believe is going... That would be the Tasmaniac. Oh, my, headbutt to the sternum. You know, they might want to stop this match. This kid's going to get hurt badly. He's not even, they're limpy. They're not even fighting back. The Dragons making their ECW debut. And the bell is rung. Yes, the referee, thank heaven, has stopped this match. The Young Dragons unable to continue, as the champions Kevin Sullivan and the Tasmaniac just destroying these two young men. Oh, somebody please stop these two. Double headbutt. The Dragons have been beaten severely, brutally even, by Kevin Sullivan and the Tasmaniac, who are making an example of these two young men. Headbutt once again, and he's holding this kid up. This kid is limp. They're opening his gi. For what reason? Wait, here come the Bruce Brothers. The Bruce Brothers hit the ring. Ron and John Harris are manhandling him. Here come the Public Enemy. The Public Enemy now attacking the Bruce Brothers. This looks like a battle royal. Anything can happen here in ECW. It usually does. Well, I don't know who's helping out who. I don't think there's any love lost with any of these teams. It's just a fight for supremacy. Everybody wants the belt. Sullivan and Taz got him. The Bruce Brothers and the Public Enemy want him. Everyone's fighting for themselves. Rocco Rock and Johnny Crunch now firing one half of the Bruce Brothers from the ring. The other half fired out by the Taz Maniac and Sullivan. Back in they come. Vaughn and Don Harris taking on the Tag Team Champions and the Public Enemy. The locker room beginning to empty. Here come a host of ECW competitors. It's once again, the Harris brothers hit the floor. They're being restrained by Tommy Dreamer, Mike Awesome, Jet. Well, there's a whole bunch of wrestlers out there trying to hold back the Harris boys. This is unreal. Meanwhile, left in the ring is the Public Enemy, Kevin Sullivan, the Tasmaniac. Is there some kind of kinship, a friendship here? Public Enemy came in. Stopped the Harris brothers from destroying the tag team champion. Perhaps a new bond was formed here, a new friendship even. Let's see what's going to go on here. We can see a new alliance of sorts. Perhaps women will now take the Public Enemy into their stable as well. Perhaps the Public Enemy can run interference for the tag team champions. I mean, they'll work cheap. We know that. A few bucks and a square meal. Anything they don't have to eat at the local mission, and they'll help you out. Like a peace summit? Hello. Oh, back to wrestling, I'm sorry. Wait a minute. No, they're having words. Rocco Rock now backing down from Kevin Sullivan. He won't back down from anybody. He won't back down from the police. Of course, he was arrested, but he didn't back down. Johnny Grunge going nose to nose as well. Well, there's no friendship here. We have an issue developing here. Seems the public enemy's got a problem with Sullivan and the Tasmaniac, and vice versa. Well, the public enemy claiming they're victorious. You can bet we haven't seen the last of the tag team champions and the men who claim they are the number one challengers. Kevin Sullivan and the Tasmaniac, somewhere down the line, I've got to believe, are going to have to face the public enemy. Oh, yeah, you're all there. Now, how do the Bruce Brothers figure into all this? Well, you can bet a lot of these questions will be answered March 5th at the ECW Arena.